these woods. Whites need a red riding hood. Hey there, little red riding hood. You sure are looking good. You're everything a big bad wolf could want.
Listen to me!
Little red riding hood.
Hey, Marvel, get out of here.
Big girl should go walking in these spooky old woods alone.
Oh,
now,
what
boy, come
big eyes you have, the kind of eyes that travels man. So just to see that you don't get chased, I think I'll to walk with you for a way. What full lips you have, they should have.
Dad, let me put you on speakerphone. Hold on.
Honey, wait a minute. Oh, I need your speakerphone. I always sound like I'm 10 miles away from everybody.
Dad's on the phone.
Oh, hi, Mama.
Hi, sweetie.
Hi, honey. How's my little grandmother?
Your little grandmother misses her big cucumber.
Make a nice, big roast tonight.
Honey, you know I don't serve poison in this house, but I've got a great new recipe. Seaweed spinach quiche with cultured yak butter. You are going to love it.
Mama, hey, sit. I can't make it tonight for dinner, honey. Gotta run, sweets. Bye.
What? No, wait. Howard, I have a... Oh, Mom, don't feel bad. You know he loves you.
Yeah, I know. Just thought I was going to make this great recipe that I found and... Where are you going?
I'm meeting Stacy at the horror and science fiction convention.
Tonight?
Yep.
Well, what about my seaweed quiche?
I'm sorry, Mom. I gotta go.
We'll just stay out too late.
Okay.
Marbo! Get out of there! Come on, Marbo.
Just you and me again, huh, big fella? Come on, Marbo.
This is what the people want to see.
Excuse me for interrupting, but we have another call on hold.
You love me, don't you?
Hello? You're on the air.
Hello?
What do you want to watch tonight, huh? Congratulations,
you won! I hate this show.
You are there with the eight fearless international astronauts.
Galaxina, I've seen that movie 356 times. Oh, wow, this is great.
Yeah.
Oh, Cinemagic. I have all of these. Famous Monsters, number 12. January 1965, totally radical!
Jennifer? Can I borrow $175?
No.
But Jennifer, it's a number 12. A number 12, Jennifer, do you realize how rare that is?
No.
Wow! Look at this! An original replica of Claude Rains' costume in The Invisible Man.
I have never met anyone who lives and breathes monsters the way you do.
That's all I live for. Monsters and Ralph.
Same thing.
Bloody Orgy and the Sheep Devils. This is great. Oh, Madam Gypsy. Oh, let's get our fortunes told, Jennifer.
I am not going to pay a penny
to hear some old lady tell me I'm going on a long sea cruise with a tall, dark stranger.
I'll pay.
Great. Jennifer, come on.
Okay.
We'd like to get our...
Tell me nothing. I see everything.
Oh, wow. This is just like a scene from Bloody Gypsies of Yucca Flats.
I didn't see that.
I thought you see everything.
$10, please. In advance.
Where's my purse? Ask the psychic.
I answer nothing till I get paid.
Jennifer, okay. Where's her purse?
I am sitting on it. Please, please, sit. Make yourself comfortable. Very nice. Now. Dumbala.
Why do you have two of them?
I like a second opinion. Jivunada. Zarun mituban. You have a dog? You have a dog?
$10 to find that out?
I see you in conflict with an animal. No, wait. I see two animals.
Whatever happened till you meet a tall, dark stranger?
Someone very close to you will.
Ralphie!
Oh, I see the sign of the pantogram on your face.
I think that's just a zit.
Beware. You will struggle with an unholy force over the next few days.
Well, at least she got something right. You invited Ralph to my Halloween party.
Foolish child. Take my card. You'll be needing it. $20, please. In advance. You are going on a long sea cruise with a tall, dark stranger. Dumbala, kivunada, zarun mituvan, ivanstan.
It's people like you who keep these charlatans in business.
Oh, come on, Jennifer. It's all part of the show.
Right. And you owe me $10.
Wow! Look at this!
Dr. Fangbite and the Virgin from Hell! Jennifer!
I'm leaving.
Jennifer! You promised you'd stay till at least halfway through.
And now an update on the recent series of ferocious dog attacks. A young woman was assaulted and bitten by what she claims was a cross between a Rottweiler and local councilman Lou Lamont. Lamont was not available for questioning. The woman is under psychiatric observation, claiming Mr. Lamont is really a werewolf.
Hi, hon.
Hi, sweetheart.
Thanks to surgery at the hospital.
Sorry, I'm late for dinner.
It's okay, I saved you some.
Huh?
It's the recipe I told you about on the phone today. It's really good for you. Seaweed spinach quiche with cultured yak butter. It's delicious.
Oh. Looks good.
Had to work late again, huh?
Oh, yeah. You know, we're gearing up for the annual pre-Christmas sale.
I feel like I never see you anymore, honey. Why don't we do something this weekend?
Like what?
I don't know. Take a trip, go to the park, something. Howard, I feel like we're losing the excitement in our lives. You know what I mean? Howard?
Howard?
Advertisers are often faced with the problem of catching the attention of prospective customers. We'll take the case of two men.
I bet that you didn't know that Lon Chaney Jr. was the only actor to play all the monsters. Frankenstein, Dracula, the Wolfman, and the Mummy. Oh! Guess how many times Bela Lugosi played Dracula?
Who cares?
Come on, knock it off and watch the game, will you?
Howard. Howard!
Oh, thanks, honey.
Thanks, honey? Thanks, honey?
Yeah! Thanks, I'm gonna rip that man's throat out.
What's wrong with your mom?
It's Dad. He has time for everything but her.
Maybe she bores your father. I read in Cosmopolitan that 50% of all divorces happen because of neglect. Or maybe it was adultery.
Don't they kind of go hand in hand?
Or whatever in whatever. You know, I think you worry too much.
I just don't want to be the product of a broken home.
Jeez, I would love it. I could use my dad's closet to store my body parts collection in.
Your parents are hardly ever home anyway.
You're gonna be the life of the party tomorrow.
You wanna help me do a good deed?
No.
Is that another game?
Anything I can do for you?
I need a collar. A flea collar. My dog needs a flea collar. He has fleas. My dog.
Anything else?
I don't think so.
Compliments of the house.
Thank you.
Hey,
my purse. Oh, my God, you found my purse. Well, thank you. How'd you do that? That's great. Thank you so much.
May I buy you lunch?
Well, if it weren't for you, I wouldn't be able to buy myself lunch. No, I insist on treating you, Mr.
Thropen. Harry Thropen.
Leslie Shaver. You know, you have the most unusual eyes.
Really? A bottle of Mouton Rothschild 66 for the lady and myself. Oh, I'll pay.
Puffy, insist.
And two orders of steak tartare.
No, I'm a vegetarian.
Pity.
I'll have the pasta salad and the crepes de zette for dessert, please. Do you want that?
No. I dislike silver. It spoils the taste. I want to relish the substances I put between my teeth.
So what makes you think she'll be there? It's lunchtime. She always eats there when she shops on weekends. Well, what makes you think she'll believe that your dad got her the flowers?
Because she'll want to believe it.
Boy, women sure get dumb when they get married.
Jeez, look at this. Another woman was attacked by a wild animal last night.
How horrible.
Talk about close to home. It was right on your street. Police think it was some sort of coyote or wild dog. Want to know what I think?
No. Oh, my God, it's too late.
I mean, I really shouldn't complain because it's not the worst, you know?
Don't be silly. He's probably just an old friend.
I know all her friends.
So it's a new friend.
But you know what really gets my goat? It's the weekend. And does he want to spend time with me? Ah! He invites his drinking buddies over to watch the game. I swear, sometimes I could just tear that man apart.
Look at that. He's kissing her hand. I've never even seen my dad hold it.
We gotta get closer.
Sorry. I didn't mean to go on about my troubles.
Oh, no. Don't ever apologize about your true feelings.
Can you believe that? That disgusting pervert is licking my mother's hand.
It's kind of cute. Maybe he's a foreigner.
If I were married to someone as wonderful and as sensitive as you, I wouldn't want to spend a minute without you.
Oh, Mr. Thrope.
Harry. You radiate love and compassion. I just want to crawl up inside of you and die.
There's a pleasant thought.
How about a toast?
Yeah.
To eternal happiness and togetherness with people who appreciate their own kind.
I'll drink to that. I don't understand it, but I'll drink to it. You know, oh. Mm. I'm a all married woman.
I can respect that.
Maybe you should hold off giving her the flowers.
Where's he going?
Come on. Let's follow him.
Hey there, little Red Riding Hood. You sure are looking good. You're everything a big bad wolf could want.
Maybe he's a long lost cousin.
Listen, right.
Little Red Riding Hood.
This is the battle. Maybe he's in here.
In here?
Let's see.
This guy does not know who he's messing with when he messes with me.
Unbelievable. Till I get my hands on a creep.
Hello, anyone here? Is it Robin?
Like a drink.
I think I've had enough for one afternoon, thank you.
Why don't we make love then?
I'll have a double martini. How about another?
Certainly.
Without the fish.
Why don't you make yourself comfortable? Take something off.
Is it okay? Can you see?
No, you're in my way.
Jennifer! Okay. Jennifer, I think it's time to go.
Are you serious? If she's screwing around, I want to see it.
Mind if I ask why?
I think I lost a contact lens here somewhere.
Sure is a hard bed. Yep, lovely. Where is the bed? I don't know.
Hurry, little devil. I bet you smell great in the rain.
Got an animal attraction. You and me.
Jesus. Bleeding. Thanks for the thrill, but it's time for me to go.
You'll forget for now, Leslie Shaver. But you'll be back.
Hey, Marble, big fellow, look what I got you. Flea collars. Marble? What? Hey, what's wrong with you? Marble? It's me, Marble. What's wrong?
Bubba Washington is down in the 30th.
Hi, honey. Sure missed you.
Sure you did.
I can't believe it. Wait, he's getting up. I think he lost the ball on that play. He's lucky, buddy. He must have. Oh, no. Well, it looks like Bubba will be playing for the women's team now. I hear the cheerleaders.
Oh, damn. Men. Hi, Mom.
Hi, sweetie.
What happened to your toe?
I must have stubbed it.
Stubbed it?
Hmm.
Looks like an animal bit it.
Hmm?
So, how was your day shopping?
Fine.
Find anything you really needed?
A few things.
And how was your lunch?
Fine.
I'll be right down, Stacy. You just don't want to level with me, do you?
What?
Coming.
I guess it's hard being a teenager.
What's wrong with you?
Wait, don't tell me. PMS.
I don't want to talk about it.
You found out about Mom, didn't you?
I can't believe it.
I'm so sorry.
I asked for it.
Yeah, well, you shouldn't have left her alone so much.
Well, I never dreamed it would happen. For 15 years, I have waited for this moment.
Beef was scrumptious.
Thank you.
In my thoughts, in my thoughts. In your thoughts. In your
thoughts. In your thoughts.
In our thoughts. Our.
In our thoughts. Oh.
Afraid of me, Leslie Shaver.
I'm afraid of no one.
What about this?
Get him off! Get him off! Get him off! Get him off!
Leslie, honey, wake up. You're having a nightmare.
What's going on?
You're having a nightmare.
Oh, I was having a nightmare.
No, I said you are having a nightmare. Honey! Honey, wake up!
Howard!
I think you were having a nightmare.
Were! You said were. I heard you. You said I were having a nightmare. You did say were, didn't you?
Yeah, I said were. Are you still dreaming?
I were. But I'm not anymore.
Forgetness. Forget the reality. It's only a dream. Forget for now.
I forget. I forgot.
Don't get up, darling. You had a rough night. I'll fix my own breakfast.
Mm-hmm.
That's right. You sleep in. I'll see you tonight.
Wake up, Leslie. You're still having a nightmare.
Oh, my God. I'm going back to bed.
Hey.
Hello?
Leslie, it's Peggy. Don't forget, we have an appointment to do your hair at 2 o'clock tomorrow.
I'm having a nightmare. Can I call you back?
Sure thing.
Okay, now I'll wake up from this absurd dream and everything will be fine. There, now I feel so much better. Oh, no, I don't feel better anymore. This is gonna be the longest dream in history.
Finally decided to get up, huh?
Jennifer, are you in this dream too?
What? Oh, ow! Ooh! Damn it, that really hurt. I'm supposed to feel pain in the dream.
I'm not dreaming. I'm going crazy. Dentist.
Dennis, who works on Sunday. Try the yellow pages.
I knew that.
Why do you need a dentist?
Who needs a dentist?
I thought I heard you say you do.
No, I said I gotta find Dennis.
Dennis? Mm-hmm. So that's the guy's name.
That's what guy's name?
Mom, I saw you the other day.
You see me every day.
I saw you and Dennis having lunch at Francois's, and then dessert at the pet store.
What are you talking about?
Come off it, Mom. Stacy and I both saw you. It's bad enough you have to cheat on Dad, but to lie about it?
Jennifer, have you been having nightmares too?
What's wrong with your mouth?
What's wrong with my mouth?
Did he give you herpes?
Shouldn't you be in school or something?
It's the weekend, remember?
Well, shouldn't you be finding your boyfriend?
I don't have a boyfriend, Mom.
Well, you should have a boyfriend. I think you should go find one. Open Saturdays and Sundays.
God, I'm really going nuts. Just too much stress. The kids.
Just testing the weather. Beautiful day, huh?
Hey, cut out, you old bastard!
Mamacita! Mamacita! A monstro! Monstro!
Mrs. Shaver, the doctor will see you now.
Good, thank you.
Mrs. Shaver.
Dr. Rodriguez, the cavity emptor at your service. Please, call me Dr. Rod. Oh, good, you found a sterile silk handcuff. So, you're here for a drilling? Or a filling?
Filing.
Now here's something you don't see every day.
I look out here.
Oh, these are the sexiest looking teeth I've ever seen. Oh, they are styled and distinction. Oh, I've never seen anything like these cosmets.
My wife is gone.
You mean you're not happy with this?
If I were happy, would I be here?
I'm happy and I'm here. I think you're making a terrible mistake.
Well,
fire!
Oh!
climate is fine.
What's the matter? What happened? Come back. Come back. It was just a little drilling.
What did you reenact? What did you do? The artist is not the man. For once, I'll have the respect of my colleagues. I'll open an office in Beverly Hills. I'll clean movie stars. I love you.
So how's your veal today?
Mein veal is so tasty, so succulent, juicy, young, delicious. Such a veal you've never tasted.
What about your leg of lamb?
I have a leg of lamb so savory, so tender, you could plot. I only use the freshest, healthiest beef made from the underbellies of young, virgin cows.
I'll take a pound of hamburger.
2 pounds and get a free matzah.
1 pound is plenty.
Something I can get for you?
Pork chops?
Edna, a singing werewolf. We don't see many of them nowadays, do we?
to the test. Learning day after day how precious this feeling is. Strong love, deep as the ocean. Lifted up on a wave of emotion. Strong love, like a fever. When it was in a dark.
This is shit.
Ralphie? Ralphie?
Oh, Mrs. Shaver, you got a lot of talent.
Leslie. Why don't you snack on this while I go freshen up? If you want some dessert, come up and see me, okay?
Dad, you sure got a hot mom.
Oh, so sweet.
Mom?
Huh?
Is that you?
No, it's the wolf man. Who do you think it is?
I never knew your mom had a sense of humor. She doesn't.
Now, that's the best makeup job I've ever seen.
I've seen better. Nudist colony of the dead, 1958. Ralphie!
Mrs. Shaver. It's me, Ralph.
Go away, you little pervert!
I'm here for my dessert.
You want your dessert? Here.
Kids are out here.
What do they want?
To pee.
Tell them to use the other bathroom.
Dougie jammed a pump.
So let him hold it in.
I also want to talk to you.
I'm too busy to talk now.
Mom, you have been in there a half an hour.
That's bull. I've only been here 30 minutes.
Deal.
Oh. Bye, Cam. Thanks for coming, guys.
Great party, Jen. Tell your mom she makes a great Willie Nelson. Mother belongs in a freak show.
Blow in my ear, and I'll follow you anywhere.
I gotta be home by 11 today.
But it's 12:15.
Then I guess I really gotta hurry. Hey, wait up!
What the heck?
on here, Mom?
Nothing. Nothing's going on. Now leave me alone. Oh, I have a terrible case of indigestion. Now please go away.
You look like Grizzly Adams. That's not a costume, is it, Mom?
Of course it's a costume. Mind your own business.
Mom, you're a... What the hell are you?
Get out of here! Get out of here! Get out of here!
Dennis.
I'm here to speak to you, Mother.
She's, not herself tonight. You've done something to her, haven't you? Where do you think you're going? I'm not gonna let a stranger in here. I don't care what you and my mom have going. You know, you've got a lot of nerve coming right to the house. I'll call the police if you don't get the hell out of here now. She's upstairs in her bedroom. Excuse me. Werewolf.
You come barging in here, interrupt what might have been the most important phone call of my life, and tell me that your mom's a werewolf?
I mean, my mother's a real honest-to-goodness werewolf.
Big deal. My mother's a cow. This is serious.
That weird gypsy at the convention was right. I think my mom's that wild animal that's been attacking all those women.
This is your way of testing how gullible I can be, right?
You think I'm making this up?
Calm down. You're always reading this horror trash. Tell me what to do. The stuff's not meant to be taken seriously. It's make-believe, Jennifer.
How do you stop a werewolf?
You shoot it with a silver bullet.
She's my mom. I don't want to kill her.
What do you want to do, paper trainer?
Thanks for your help.
Ralphie? Wait, Ralph! Shit!
Good evening, my love.
You're the man of my dreams.
That's so flattering.
Who are you? What's going on?
I've come to set you free. You are becoming immortal.
What the hell's happening to me?
Oh, don't be afraid. I can show you how to survive as a werewolf.
Oh, what wolf?
Werewolf. And I need a werewife. Someone to keep my race alive. I need sons. And daughters. Huh. And you, my love, are the one who is going to give them to me.
I suppose we're going to live in a warehouse.
At first, I just wanted to devour you, like the others. But then I saw you had a quality, an honesty that I wanted to preserve forever.
Forever. Forever?
I know this is a tremendous shock to your system, but soon, very soon, you'll grow to accept it.
Hi, honey, I'm home!
Oh, my God, it's my husband!
Tomorrow night, I'll be back for you, and you'll be mine.
Leslie!
He won't accept you. Humans never do. Forget all that has happened. I will be back for you tomorrow night.
Honey,
are you ready for me yet?
Honey.
Television. What's wrong with the lights?
Power failure.
Oh. What? Who needs lights anyway?
Oh, honey, not tonight. I have a headache.
Oh, come on, Leslie. You don't have to pretend with me. Listen, darling, I know that before last night you were very upset with me because I haven't been paying you a lot of attention.
No, I wasn't. You've been wonderful. Now go to sleep.
Oh, Leslie, I'm crazy about you.
No, please. Help!
Wow, you've turned me into an animal. I love it.
Don't even say that.
Leslie, where the hell are you all wrapped up in this stuff? It's so warm in here.
Oh, hey, I've got to chill.
Well, I can take care of that.
Good idea. Go fix the heater.
I've got my own built-in heater. Oh, no. Marbo, you know you're not allowed in the bed yet. Oh, Marbo. Come on, get off the bed. Stay. Good night.
Good night, Emma.
My mom's a werewolf.
Get out!
Take my coat. You'll be needing it. Shaver. I need your help. My mom's a werewolf.
Call the zoo.
What should I do? She's my mother.
Kill her.
Oh, no. Jennifer, wait. Come in. I'll tell you everything I know about werewolves.
Morning, darling. You look like hell.
God, you wouldn't believe the weird dreams I've been having. I'm exhausted.
Why don't you just stay in bed? I'll be home before you know it.
Can't get enough of me now, can
you? Enough? Yeah. Leslie, one night you whet my appetite, the next you leave me hanging high and dry. You know how to drive a guy crazy. Woo! Leslie, you got me howling at the moon. I don't know what's happened to you, darling, but you turned me into a new man. Na-na-mm-mm-pa-pa-pa-dum-pa-na-na-mm-mm-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-pa-
Yes.
Kids.
Mom, you're human.
Yeah.
Mom, we'll cure you. It won't be easy, but I think together we can beat this thing.
What on earth are you talking about? Stacy, what's wrong with my daughter?
She's freaked, Mrs. Schaber, but it's okay. She hasn't gotten violent yet.
Hmm.
No, Mom, stay here.
I'm late for my hair appointment.
You can change back at any time. Believe me, it's better to change at home than out there.
Jennifer.
Mom, I can't let you leave.
You can't let me leave? Who's the mother around here anyway? You are weird. You got to find yourself a boyfriend, both of you.
She thinks I'm crazy.
She may have a point. She looks pretty human to me, Jennifer.
Of course she does. She changed back just like the gypsy said she would. Come on!
Excellent. Same thing. So we're having a special today. $6 for $5. $6 for $5 that lasts for years. Got a lot of hair, sweetheart. Absolutely. Get that money up there. Thank you so much. Okay.
Hi, Peggy.
Your nightmare caught up with you, girl. Jesus, you look like hell.
Well, I really appreciate you squeezing me in like this.
Hell, say no more. I never turn down a challenge. All right, hon, come with me. Oh, I'll even throw in a quick manicure.
Thanks.
Little waxing wouldn't hurt either. Now here, have a seat. I want you to relax, miss. You look tense to me. I'm going to give you one of my magic fingers shampoos. Okay, lean back and see.
We've been out here almost an hour. How long do we gotta watch? Stacy, if you leave me now, I will never speak to you again.
It might almost be worth it.
We be hair. How may I help you? Mrs. Finkelstein, what is it this time? Well, hon, I'm sorry your hair fell out in the car, but we use very good bleach here. Now you have to trust me on that. Hormones you've been taking, girl, but this is going to be my ultimate challenge. Come with me.
I think we've been here long enough. Don't you think if anything had happened, we'd have heard some sort of commotion by now?
I guess you're right.
Wolverine sheep.
Yeah. Holy shit! Your mom's a werewolf!
Really?
Give it time, it'll grow on ya.
Do you realize what this is gonna do to your social life? Come on, come on! She could be dangerous. Let's go.
What for lips you
Dennis. He's a friend.
A friend? When did you get to meet him?
Last night.
Holy cow. Mesmerizing of the fuzz creatures. Werewolves have the power of hypnotizing people into believing that they're friends. He's the guy that did it to her.
Nah, he's just a friend.
No, he's the one that has to die. Look, shoot him with a silver bullet, and your mom is cured.
Mom? Mom? Let's go!
My dear Leslie, I've come for you.
What are you looking for? We've got to protect ourselves.
We've got these!
Great. We'll paper cut him to death.
Make sure he doesn't bite you. Look at this.
You will soon forget about your old lifestyle as a human.
I hope the tip is silver.
It's steel. My dad's cheap.
Our grandchildren will be beautiful, Leslie.
Hurry up. You've got to destroy him before the moon sets. Time's running out.
Get that shoe. I want to smell that shoe. Please, get that shoe.
Hi.
Hi, Dad.
What's all the noise? Where's your mother?
She's upstairs, but I don't think you should see her right now.
Why? What's going on? That's a nice outfit.
She's got someone upstairs with her, and he's not. This could get kind of hairy.
You're telling me?
Ooh, 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 you wouldn't believe what those perverts are doing now.
Leslie, open the door, I'll break it in.
Ooh.
Good door.
They're dressed in gorilla suits, and they're rolling around the room having an orgy. That does it. I'm calling the cops. All right, Leslie, what is all this?
Excuse me.
Did you see him?
I have to go to the bathroom.
It's 2214.
I've got to go in there. No, I have to go in and destroy that guy before the moon goes down, which will be real soon. Jennifer, you could get killed. She's my mom. If I don't do this, she's doomed.
Between, you know, between your driving and your chili bean lunches, you're gonna kill me. Yeah.
Don't start,
Charlie. You made me drop my donut.
You and your donuts.
It was the last chocolate in Atlanta.
Police work here.
Down.
Excuse me.
Pardon us, please. If you had to pay for the donuts,
all right,
you wouldn't
fine. See my... I'll buy the donuts.
You drive. Okay. Right. Okay. I thought Halloween was last night.
Yeah. These folks are usually so quiet.
About time you guys got here. This is not the behavior of good, decent, church-going Christians.
You're the one who called.
Who the hell else would I be?
Mom? Did you see him? He's got my mom. Jen, be careful. What's going on? Get away from her. Ah! You're dead now, you son of a bitch. I hope this works. Ah! I did it. What was that?
Stay here, sir.
Why can't I go in?
Because I said so.
Hurry up! Come on!
All right. What's the noise? Let's rack it up here. What's going on?
There are two animals in my bedroom tearing it apart.
Oh! Is he dead yet?
Is who dead yet?
No, he's rolling around on the floor. The police are here.
Mom, where are you?
What is it?
Mrs. Shaver won't change back until he dies. And if he doesn't die before the moon sets, she's in deep shit.
Let me smell your breath.
Only if I can smell yours.
Jennifer,
help me!
The door!
Hurry, please! Help! We're coming in to help. Can you see her? Don't shoot! She's my mom!
That's my wife.
That animal is your wife?
Well, you have to get to know her.
Mom.
Mom.
It's me, Jennifer. Please don't hurt me. Is there any blood in there? I'm your daughter, remember? Would you look at that thing? Holy cow! It's working.
What happened to this room?
She's delirious.
Why is there a dead animal on the floor? Why are the police here? What's the volume of the Caspian Sea?
88 billion cubic meters.
You don't remember anything?
I remember going to the beauty shop and falling asleep. And I remember Jennifer acting very strange.
Now that this is over, would someone please explain to me what's going on?
Me too.
Me too.
Jennifer?
I'll tell you everything.
Let's tell the world!
This is Celia Selica, KSFB TV News, reporting live from the scene of one of the most bizarre and macabre stories in human history. Police were summoned by a neighbor who'd complained about a commotion coming from the residence of Howard and Leslie Shaber.
It's me, Malcolm McAfee. I'm the neighbor. I live right over there.
When police arrived on the scene, they discovered more than they had bargained for.
What did you discover?
More than we bargained for.
Ah.
But authorities are still in question about the identity of the homicide victim.
Yeah, this is great. I love it. You should see him, big man.
Hey, when you finish with him, can I have him? I want to make a rug.
And nothing will ever be the same in the lives of the Shaver family.
Stacy Puma!
Jennifer, would you still have accepted your mother if you couldn't have changed her back? I understand. You're too emotional to talk right now. Here is the alleged she-wolf. Or is it her wolf?
Thanks.
And here is the man married to the poor, tormented Mrs. Shaber, father of the terrified and distressed Jennifer Shaber. Tell me, Mr. Shaber, do you feel that this whole incident has bonded you closer to your wife or pulled you further apart?
Well,
as you can see, the whole family is mortified and speechless.
All right, this whole lawn is under arrest.
Move it back.
Do not force me to draw my weapon.
How the hell do they expect me to do an interview when no one has anything to say?
I predicted this! Yes! Here, Madam Gypsy will tell all! Tomorrow I read for kings and presidents! Tonight I read for you!
Yes! Special
day! $35 today, the special! Yes! Yes, 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 ladies and gentlemen! Come, come, I am getting the feeling I am getting!
Honey, I know I've been a real schmuck in the past.
Sometimes.
And a jerk.
Yep.
And
asshole.
Jennifer, go to your room. And an asshole. But what I'm trying to say is...
No more football on weekends?
No more football. Mm. Except for maybe the Super Bowl, of course. And then maybe the Orange Bowl.
Maybe.
And then if you're busy, then...
Hello?
Jennifer, we got a big problem.
What is it?
Fangoria, issue number 43, October 1978.
Unless a formal exorcism is performed
on the deceased werewolf, the one who killed it will transform within 24 hours
of the slaying.
Good night, Stacy.
No, Jennifer! Jennifer!
Stacy, you gotta come over and bring issue 43.
You bring out the werewolf in me.
the sun is shining in the heart of suburbia. Everything is seemingly okay. Everyone is smiling and there's no inertia. An almost perfect kind of day. Oh, the moon is shining on a hip utopia. And I am standing here with you. Our eyes are touching and there's something happening. I really don't know what I'm gonna do. Gonna change. Hip utopia.